The Irish Volunteers, a private army sworn to defend the dream of home rule, drilled openly on the streets. Within its ranks, some radicals were preparing for rebellion against the British, but secretly, they were being watched. Two informers had infiltrated the ranks of the Irish Volunteers. The spies were codenamed Granite and Chalk.